Most substances, we all know that, expand on heating and contract on cooling. A change in the temperature of a body causes change in its dimensions. The increase in the dimensions of a body due to the increase in its temperature is called thermal expansion. Once again, I repeat the statement. The increase in the dimensions of a body due to the increase in its temperature is called thermal expansion. So we have three types of thermal expansion. The expansion in length is called linear expansion. The expansion in area is called area expansion. The expansion in volume is called volume expansion. First, we will consider linear expansion. So this is the original length. When we try to introduce, when we heat this substance of length L, there is a change in length on both sides. This length plus this length is del L. This is the original length L. So we have a relation, change in length by original length is directly proportional to change in temperature. So the constant of proportionality, we introduce a term called alpha 1. Alpha 1 is nothing but coefficient of linear expansion. Okay, so this is alpha 1. Next, we are going to see about area expansion. In area expansion, the length and the breadth both will expand. So it becomes two-dimensional expansion. This is the actual area. Because of heating of this substance, the area has been increased. The change in the area is delay. Therefore, change in the area by original area, that is A, is equal to twice alpha 1 into del T. Now, if you just see the relation, here it is alpha 1 into del T. Here it is twice alpha 1 into del T. Next, we are going to see about volume expansion. In volume expansion, what happens is all the three dimensions, length, breadth, and the height, will try to expand when heat is applied to the substance. So we have a original volume V, and because of heat, there is a change in volume del V. So change in volume by original volume is equal to three times alpha 1 into del T. In area expansion, we have twice alpha 1 into del T. In volume expansion, it is thrice alpha 1 into del T. Okay, for example, if we consider two materials, say aluminium and iron, the alpha 1 means coefficient of linear expansion, which is, for aluminium, it is 2.5 into 10 power minus 5 per Kelvin. For iron, it is 1.2 into 10 power minus 5 Kelvin. If you just compare these two values, aluminium is roughly twice the value of iron. So 1.2 into 2, roughly it is 2.4, which means that aluminium expands approximately twice the expansion of iron. This is the meaning. So this will expand, expansion is more compared to iron. So based on the coefficient of linear expansion, we can say aluminium expands approximately twice the expansion of iron. So that's all about thermal expansion. Thanks for watching. Nandri.